the World Bank is destroying the planet.
Since the Paris Agreement, the World Bank has given over $12 billion to fossil fuels in direct project finance.
We have to do something, and we need to stop this project.
The EIB has invested billions annually.
Part of the EIB staff was thinking we were just, you know, green extremists.
They were looking for our hidden intentions.
The World Bank Group will no longer finance upstream oil and gas after 2019.
But unfortunately, it only pertained to their direct project finance. Fossil fuels will continue to attract investors at the expense of renewable energy investments.